A fiery scene played out in a Delaware County neighborhood this morning. Chopper 3 over South Union and Bartram Avenues. Authorities say a fire started when a bucket truck came in contact with power lines. No one was hurt, but there were some concerns about how close the flames were burning to homes. Firefighters worked to quickly minimize any damage.